Roman Reigns has surpassed Pedro Morales' WWE Championship reign, holding the title for 1,028 days and becoming the fourth longest world champion in WWE history. His dominance and success in defending the Universal Championship against top competitors solidify his legacy. While facing internal conflicts within the bloodline, Reigns aims to surpass legendary champions like Bob Backlund and Bruno Sammartino, leaving an indelible mark in WWE history.